Not. I am here to present the award. I think it's an honor to present an award, especially for an NRI, which is so different if you see that way as compared to Bollywood. So it feels nice to know more things, as I always say when I come for awards, which is different from Bollywood awards, because that's something that I relate to you. I understand, I know people, but when you come to such awards, you get to learn more and get to know more. So it's kind of getting to know something new also. I think appreciation in any form is the best thing. You know, whether you give them awards, whether you talk about them verbally, whether it's a mouth publicity, I always feel, you know, everyone, irrespective of their fields, whatever they do, and if they're appreciated, it feels great. It gives them motivation. I think we all somewhere need motivation today. The kind of world we're living in and the kind of ups and downs we all have regarding something or the other, you know. So, har insaan ko lagta hai ki agar main thoda kar raha hu ya zyada kar raha hu, there is something that I'm doing, and there are people who are noticing it. So I think everybody wants their work to be noticed. So I think it's great.
So excited for movie toilet.
Yes, movie toilet sounds very weird. Yes, but I am really excited for the film, and I hope whatever the cameo that I've done, people really enjoy that. It's something very different apart from my popular perception that I have. So I'm really looking forward. It's just a month to go.
Hi.
Well, that they're going to tell me, I've just arrived, so I have no idea where are they placing it, but I am in a very simple way, I would want to see what's happening inside. I've never attended NRI Awards before. Last year I had to give it a miss for some personal reasons, but I think today I'm going to see something different. I am myself debuting here, so I'm going to go inside and see what exactly happens.
Any chance to be you being an NRI in the future?
That depends if I fall in love with an NRI guy. I wouldn't mind to be an NRI. I'm bored of being Indian now. Yeah, take two. Okay. Well, I don't mind being an NRI if I get an NRI guy. So that just depends on my future. So let's see.
Very smart answer.
Okay. Yay.
NRI ka perform.
मैं तो नॉन रिलायबल इंडियन ही बोलती हूँ बाकी तो जो ओके
ऑब्वियसली ना लाइक द पर्सन कैन मेक अदर्स स्विंग इन द पॉट्स
या गुड 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 आई एम हैप्पी दैट आई एम इन दैट जोन ऑफ योर्स आई होप यू रियली मीन दैट
जवाब आपको सामने देख के देना है चाहिए
या आई एम सॉरी आई जस्ट कीप लुकिंग हियर या
सर आपके संवेदना चाहेंगे जो अटैक हुआ है उसके ऊपर अनंतनाग में कुछ शरणार्थी मतलब दर्शन के लिए लोग जा रहे हैं और उन पे अंधाधुंध गोलियां चलाएंगी आपकी तरफ से कुछ संवेदना के शब्द अगर आप कहना चाहें
ऑब्वियसली यू नो हर इंसान अपना हार्टफेल्ट कंडोलेंस दे सकता है अपनी जो प्रार्थनाएँ दुआएँ प्रेयर जो भी आप कहो जो भी फॉर्म में जो लोग जिस तरीके से करते वही दे सकते हैं एंड आई ऑलवेज से दैट टेररिज्म हैज़ नो रिलीजन सो वी के नॉट बाउंड अ रिलीजन एंड से दीज आर टेररिस्ट रिलीजन्स और दिस इज़ द रिलीजन दैट डज टेररिज्म पीपल हु किल पीपल आर according to me are not worth living no matter what religion they belong to and I would never support terrorism irrespective of any religion they belong to even if they are Muslims because I am one so people have a thing that you know if a Islamic person is commenting it's going to be a little biased but I was very happy when you know the other situations maybe jo logo ne final result diya tha and the final you know thing was I was with it and I'm today also with it whoever is it needs to be punished needs to be given worst of the worst, you know, punishment. And the only thing I can say is my heartfelt condolences is with the family and with everybody who's lost their loved ones. And this should never ever happen, no matter which country, no matter which city, no matter which religion. So, yeah. ऐसे आई थिंक बहुत सारी चीजें, इवन इफ यू सी द लंडन अटैक व्हाट हैपेंड, आई थिंक द मेजर पीपल हु आर हेल्पिंग वर मुस्लिम्स, बट आई नेवर थिंक के यू नो आई रियली फील इट्स सो स्टूपिड बिकॉज समवेयर वी आर प्रोग्रेसिंग सो मच, पीपल आर गोइंग टू मार्स, मून, गॉड नोज वेयर ऑल, एंड देन इवेंचुअली यू कम बैक टू हिंदू मुस्लिम. आई थिंक दैट्स द वर्स्ट डिबेट टू हैव. आई डोंट स्टैंड बाय दैट. आई हैव लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु हैव जस्ट कम फ्रॉम अ रिलीजियस ट्रिप, सो व्हेन आई वेयर वेस्टर्न क्लोथ्स दे स्टार्ट अब्यूजिंग मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम सेइंग दैट ओ यू आर मुस्लिम यू शुड नॉट डू दिस. आई डोंट बिलीव इन दिस, आई डोंट फॉलो दैट. पीपल्स परसेप्शन इज नॉट वॉट आई फॉलो द वे आई लिव. आई एम हैप्पी द वे I am, and the person who I'm supposed to please is myself. And if my parents are happy, nobody else, people will keep judging you. So I think this always happens, and this is the worst thing to happen. So I definitely do not support it in any form.
Very well said. See, you have proved yourself to be an intelligent person.
So do I get an award for this now?
Yeah.
Can you recommend?
With your words, such a beautiful words, and
thank you.
Very thought-provoking and wisdom, full of wisdom.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wishing you
thank
all the best.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you. Bye-bye.